Sad news in the hockey community today. Last night, February 20th, Daniel Saucerman passed away. Daniel was a longtime goalie for the Springfield Stars before he went on to play in the NHL for the Minnesota Wild. Saucerman still holds the team's record for goals against average and shutouts. After signing with the NHL, Saucerman was inducted into the Stars Hall of Fame and his number was retired. Daniel leaves behind his family, including his 15-year-old son, David. When I last spoke to the Saucermans, talked to David, and he said that his goal was to play for the Stars and follow in his father's footsteps. This year's tryout squad is incredibly talented, but if there's one thing I know about this family, it's that they are the most dedicated group of people I ever met, and I expect that David will make this team.
Hello?